Looking for more ways to add cool transitions to your edits? In this tutorial, we'll show you how using the Clip Mixer. To get started, select a scene and go to Mix. Tap here to view the Clip Mixer Power Packs. Effects which do not show a Power Pack icon are free to use. Let's use this effect. Tap here to add content. Select a video, photo, text, or a color. When adding text, tap here to change the background color. With 3D enabled, use one finger to rotate the text and two to zoom in or position it. Double tap to reset. In here are controls to adjust the volume of any clip that has audio. Press play to preview the clip. Tap this button to open the advanced controls. Adjust the slider to change the length of the transition. Tap this button to delete all transitions. Press the plus to add a new transition, or this button to delete the last. Use the beat button to set the end of the transition on the beat. Move the slider to adjust the border width, and tap here to change its color. To create the clip, press Mix Clips. Transitions aren't the only things that can be added in Clip Mixer. To learn about its other features, check out the Light Leaks and Boogie Boxes tutorial.